Singapore has reported 169 new COVID-19 cases, taking the total to nearly 44,500. 11 are community cases, including 3 Singaporeans or permanent residents and 8 work pass holders. Another 3 are imported cases, all of whom had been placed on stay-home notice upon arrival. The vast majority of new cases are work permit holders living in foreign worker dormitories.